Comments in Dart. Currently we are in section 2 and we are about to check out the second video of this section. So in this video we will check out how to write comments in Dart. Now again head back to your editor from where we left in the previous video. And here whatever code that we wrote within our main method was printed in the output console. Now in Dart or any other programming language we have something called comments in Dart, which will be only helpful for the developers who is reading the code. Such as, if you ask your friend to read this program, then he won't be able to understand what you are exactly doing here. So for that, you have to make him understand that in this program, you are just practicing the basics and syntax of the Dart programming. So here comes comments into picture. To write a comment, you just need to use a pair of forward slash like this. When you use this, you will find the color has been changed to green here. Now soon after this, you can write, this is my first line of code. And now, if you launch this application, then your program will run as it was running earlier. That is, we are getting the same output. So this line has made no impact in the output. That is, whatever you will write after the two forward slash will be ignored by the compiler. So just remember, this is known as comments in Dart. And now you can even write the comments right after any code, such as after the print statement, give it some space and then again use the forward slash, that is the syntax for comment, and write this is another comment. Perfect. And now run the application, you will find the same output again. That is, whatever we have written after this is again ignored by the compiler. So in this way, here down below you can write another comment performing arithmetic operation or something like this. And for this statement again you can write your comment printing out boolean value. Now what is a boolean value? I will talk about it shortly in the next section. Perfect, launch the application and you will get the same output. And now what if you want to write the multiple lines of comment? Such as, for this main method, I want to describe this main method. So in Dart, we have also an option to use forward slash and then use the asterisk and then again asterisk and then the forward slash. And now let us hit enter. Now whatever you will write here, like this, will be the comments in Dart. That is, it will be ignored by the compiler. But as per the code convention, this syntax of writing comment is highly discouraged. That is, you always have to use this double forward slash in order to write the comment like this. So never use that syntax. Fine. So that was all about this video. In the next section, we are going to explore the data types and variables in Dart. So thanks for watching and see you all in the next section. Have a nice day.